change to retro gamer jersey.
Yeah.
Also, Ultra is missing, and I'll leak Matthew tomorrow. I mean, like I'm sure we'll be able to pull through without him. Just that, like, we're gonna be short on walls, you know.
Just have SVO come in.
Yeah.
These people are having the hardest of times contacting through between English and Japanese.
Basement.
Yeah. Actually, right now it's Fire Emblem season.
Yeah.
Long, this athletic festival is being hosted by King of Babes.
I like that name.
I wish I was the King of Babes.
Me too.
Just try to finish. Red gamer jersey away.
Good idea.
Oh shit, I have quick respawn, quick super jump. Perfect.
Oh, I need to switch from the speech to the field. Yeah, Octoshot would be much nicer here. I assume theirs is now cold-blooded anyway.
But isn't
Cyclone
Shirt the only
cold-blooded
one?
Yeah, Cyclone Shirt's the only cold-blooded one, but last time they didn't have the Cyclone Shirt, I thought. Or did they?
No, they had, baseball shirt.
Yeah. So I assume they'd have Cyclone Shirt this time.
No.
Oh, they don't. They didn't pick it at all.
They have
Hercules jersey,
which is
Dunsky.
Ah.
Well, that's cheese then.
Yay, no disconnects. They're a real match, guys.
So far.
Wait, is it best of three or best of five?
Best of three.
Oh, okay, so we don't even have any better.
Spider shot through here.
Okay, someone go on the left side.
Here. Oh.
Someone's going down and they're closed.
Oh, there's a sniper closed.
They didn't even try to pop it. Sniper's on right.
Right side, yeah.
I'm getting sandwiched there. Got 0.5 to go. Trade with someone else.
Oh, Inksuka, watch out.
Got him.
Got him. Okay, no way. That settles it.
Yeah. That's fun. I don't know. I mean, I feel kind of bad, but whatever. Yeah, we get to play Lost Falcon fun. Actually, no fun.
That same person in 0-0, I wonder if they can see. Yeah, looks like they did.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Alright, well that's it for this one then.
Yeah.
So then are you guys squatting and do you meet me or?
We're gonna play the next game. So we'll start out like this. We'll see we have bronze play and see how we measure up to them. And then if we can stop them, then I'll stop you in the second game.
So, I gotta go do something real quick.
I don't know how the room works in Splatoon.
I gotta go do something real quick, so if you guys need me, just follow me.
Okay. You're gonna squad.
Yeah.
This help desk right, people.
Can we just play the next round? Cause
we are.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we can just go right to the next round.
Surprisingly, get Kraken one, or no, got Kraken one against Bactarian Legion. Also, is Shalong suddenly down?
I had a refresh, but I'm just. So,
I can't access Shalong.
Is this one?
Alright, there we go, now I got it.
Alright.
This one is, we might get to play either Paper or SRL.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm not sure if PowerPoint is good, but,
so if we lose against this team, we'll either play GES or Sunken Squids.
Okay, Kraken. Wait.
Sorry, I get Kraken and Got Kraken get to play each other.
Kraken and Got Kraken.
Oh, well, maybe not, because they're up against NSTC, but who knows.
Oh damn.
Oh damn.
Yeah, they've gotten so good though. Like back when we were a green team, like we used to beat them. And then before green team disbanded, like we actually like started to the game. I mean like they were a good game, but yeah, like we got to them. Cool guys though. So they're like, damn, we can totally beat these guys.
Falcon Punch?
Yeah. Yeah, like, I contacted him, but... haven't replied yet.
The person?
I've seen him chat.
I've seen, yeah.
Yeah, she's a good charger, like, I think she might be her team, after the league. And, so I've talked to her, and, like she said she's thinking about joining our team.
Cool. There's so many chargers.
No, we don't. I mean, we have Flip and me.
Yeah.
Flip needs some work, but I think he's like decent for sure.
Yeah.
And it's cool, but it's...
Oh yeah, I'm decent.
Yeah, I was like, wait, isn't he still in here?